have her way, or his way of wanting to under-identify her. So let's try to bring a little bit more motion in our heart center and something a little bit easier or like simpler, let's say, and then come back to this and see how that impacts the smoothness of that roll. And you know, the reason I think this is so important, just entering and exiting out of the ground, is because it's so lovely to enter and exit the ground in a way that feels juicy, and I get so much pleasure out of it, you know. And so I kind of want everyone to have as much. You feel like the ground is your yummy friend that you're like, oh, yes, the ground again. You know? And then I can come up, and it's so easeful. And then I can fall. Right? Like this can turn into a higher impact kind of thing. We're like, whoa, oh my gosh. And we can fall in ways that feel easeful. Yeah? So this is like kind of a primitive skill. So we're gonna start over here and move across this way, and I'm just gonna leave some movement and we can just pick it up, it'll be like a non-movement.